Hi guys, today in this video I want to analyze a top of most successful Microsoft project, most so beautiful, so awesome, but unexpectedly closed on top of popularity. But firstly, a couple of words about me. Somebody first time is in my channel, therefore a little presentation of myself. I am programmer. And I'm start making program in 1978, and this was be a computer IBM 360 and then IBM 370, and in my life was been a lot of various languages. In IBM 360 I was writing in assembler firstly many years, and then in program languages one, PL1. Of course other languages I use also. Other languages like Fortran, AddBass, and many other languages, but main languages was assembler and PL1. Then for my life, I of course at common, I for this time I write program. 44 years making program at 44 years. Of course, of 44 years there was a lot of various languages. Of course, C++, CPP was present, but maybe main languages in my life and my second half of my professional life is Visual Basic, and of course SQL languages and C# and JavaScript and so on, many languages, but main languages is Visual Basic. And today I want to discuss, I want to analyze a most popularity, most beautiful Microsoft project unexpectedly closed without any explanation. Of course, top of this Microsoft decision is Visual Basic. Visual Basic is the greatest languages. It was in top about 30 years, and 28 years maybe. It's so successful that because it can be used from scholar, from children in school to professional programmer who want to reach a maximum productivity and performance. This languages fit to any kind of programmer. For same beginners who can nothing about programming at all, who write if then else, that's it. For most professional programmer who thinking only about quality of programming and speed of programming. But why this language is so successful? Because this language is improvement of ancient C languages, ancient style languages. And program create people by people. Program not create by machine. It create for people to people, for reading people and other people. I create my program to reading by other programmer, not for machine. Therefore, of course, if I want to return to program my old program, of course I want to understand. I don't remember program for 10 years or 20 years. What I write 20 years ago, but it's a common idea. Programmer create program for other people, not for machine. And Basic is Visual Basic is a great language to fit this idea. Some people can be said Basic is very similar to C sharp. No. I place to the bottom of this video a little comparing, and in many most of future Basic is full opposite to C sharp, full opposite. And as I mentioned, this language is so successful, it was be used from children in school to most professional freelancer. It it fit to any type of programmers. And unexpectedly, after 30 years of benefits of this project, Microsoft closed it. Nobody understand why. Microsoft, after this decision, Microsoft received maybe a half of million enemies. Because Visual Basic programmer, after this Microsoft decision, became getting poor, getting skillness, getting workness. Without work, without money, without skill. And Microsoft invest about $1 billion to do this, to make Visual Basic programmer poor and without skill. And why Microsoft do this? Microsoft decide instead Basic create new project F sharp. Nobody understand this solution. Microsoft has about half of millions programmer Basic who write every day 10 hours or more in BASIC. And now, after Microsoft invest $1 billion and decide to replace it to F#, Microsoft receive a 5,000 programmer who time on time use F#. What this decision? What about it? What goal of this decision? Create a 500,000 enemies, create a 500,000 people poor, workers, skillless. These people was trust Microsoft, full follow for Microsoft. And after 13 years follow Microsoft, this programmer become only poor, workness, skillness. Nobody understands this decision, Microsoft decision. Nobody understand this investment money to kill Visual Basic and for this place create new project F#. We all of programmer, any of programmer read a lot of books of Microsoft. For example, you can read Richter, Jeffrey Richter, author of many Microsoft books, and another, and there are special books, C# of Java programmers. In all of these books, proof that C# is only small background adding for BASIC. To create less effort for moving Java programmer to Microsoft platform. Nobody goal of C#. Nobody goal of return to this ancient syntax except to help moving Java programmer to Microsoft platform. And Visual Basic always in 30 years always proclaim as mainstream. Then after 30 years Microsoft decide this was be a closed unexpectedly, and we invest $1 billion to close it and create new project F#. And mainstream from this moment will be only C#. Nobody understands this decision. This is first unexpectedly closed project. It's most successful. 30 years of programming. Worldwide technology. Worldwide technology unexpectedly closed. But this is not a one unexpectedly closed technology. Go to next. Next decision nobody understand by programmer is close Visual Studio Designer. Why idea of designer is closed? For example, now I write in Blazor. I press button run, and then about 5 minutes I waiting when Castrail of another server started, when compilation done, browser start, and then I see a result. About 5 minutes. If you want, I can insert a screen to my video. You don't as proof of this my words. What is designer? It's a method to increase performance. You can see what, for example, you change a style, maybe not a big one style, one add gap, or maybe, and also you can change a code, and immediately by one click, by 1 second, you can see what we will see as a result. And most programmer was work by split screen to side, most web programmer. In high path, maybe on low path, is a code, and another path is a result in browser. You can change something, for example, add button by drag and drop, and immediately see a change in code. Or for opposite direction, for example, you can something, for example, insert tech div, and immediately see on screen what will be a result of inserting this div. But Microsoft decide Visual Studio not need at all Visual Studio Designer, and close this idea at all, and replace 1 second per operation or instant operation. You immediately insert on code and or Visual Designer something, and synchronize view and design. And Microsoft decide this not need at all. It's so popular technology, so awesome, so beautiful, and it's a reason of success of Microsoft Visual Studio at all. It's a different between Microsoft Visual Studio and NetBeans and other IDEA, International Integrated Development Environment. It's a difference. It's a designer, what present in Visual Studio and absent, for example, in NetBeans. But unexpectedly, Microsoft closed this idea and said, designer will be nothing and any future Visual Studio. And from 2000, maybe 14, we can know designer 14, and 2018 studio, we can know designer at all. Why is this so significant part of Microsoft technology will be killed? Nobody understand this solution. But this not all. Let's go forward. Next interesting solution of Microsoft is close free Windows for hosting. In past Microsoft spread for hosting, not for functionality, but absolutely free Windows 2008. It was be absolutely free for end user, for customer. You only register in MSDN and click, 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 and receive code and download Windows 2008 and deploy this Windows, insert in code from key from MSDN. It's absolutely free Windows, more free than Linux at all. But unexpectedly, after a couple of years of success, absolutely success, free Windows for web server, Microsoft decide, why? This is so successful, so beautiful, absolutely free. No, 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 no. Since then, our idea deploy only to Linux, to Kestrel and other server. Why? Because so many years EES and Windows was absolutely free. But from maybe 2012, Microsoft said, no, 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 no. If you want a free hosting, please deploy your site only to Linux. Why? Nobody understands this solution. But going next, for technology most successful, most beautiful, and most awesome is classic ASP.NET. This technology give me so performance. I was create for one day a site. Now I can not create this site for months. Now I can create for months a site what I was create in classic ASP.NET for one day. Why Microsoft close this technology? For example, in classic ASP.NET, we have, and I have, and all of programmers have, not only designer, we have various masters. For example, I not only drag and drop button to form and receive an split screen HTML presentation of this button. I can click to this button and receive code with all closure, receive event handler, receive all of I need more, and then only write code. All environment was be created by one click. If I decide create this environment in Angular, for example, I was be create half of day of this environment. Linking our old library, packing, create button, create, for example, custom extension, for example, for image button. Create controller, creating controller, event handler, and so on, so on, so on. I was be create half of day. Half of day instead one click. As a result, I create for 1 month the same site what I create in ISP classic ISP.NET for one day. Why Microsoft decide close so beautiful technology? Nobody understands. Blazor is some kind of implementation classic ASP.NET. It's like similar, but without main component of classic ASP.NET, without designer, without instant immediate refreshing screen after changing code, without simplicity what present in classic ASP.NET. One click and hop, I receive all of environment. You need only create body of method for handle event. But Microsoft close this project at all, classic ASP.NET. And that's not all. Let's go in further. Let's go in forward. Next beautiful technology, unexpectedly, without any explanation, was be closed, is link to SQL. It's so beautiful technology. It support only database first. But for connect various different database, adding various database provider. For example, provider for MySQL, provider for MongoDB, provider for Oracle, and any other, Fox Pro and any other database, existing database. This beautiful technology is working. It's working fine. But Microsoft decide. It's too enough, it's too fine. No. Designer of project data, for example, visual designer, is so beautiful. No. Since then, no SQL, we're working, no, as so name NoSQL technology. We only create class, and this class, this technology names code first. We create class and then write database update, and this class deploy to database. This is entity framework. So idea of entity framework, has some kind of support database first, but not all. Only for Microsoft SQL. If we use as database engine, for example, MySQL, you have no opportunity database first technology. As we was having link to SQL. Only to Microsoft SQL. Any database except Microsoft SQL don't support database first. But if you create code first, okay, you receive all opportunity and you can deploy this class to any database engine. What's this idea of code first? Most existing project have huge data collected in many years. If you want to some kind of improved site, you can use existing data. And first and main technology can be database first. For new technology, for teaching, for learning programming, it's a possible code first. But for existing project, we have a billion and billion existing sites what need to improve. And all of this project can be improving only with database first. Code first is a small background additional future only for new project and only for Microsoft SQL Server. This is difference between entity framework and link to SQL. But why Microsoft closed so beautiful technology as a link to SQL? Nobody understands. Close, and that's it. Maybe I'm tired of this this account and this list. And now technology, current technology, what I use every day is Blazor. But I don't understand Blazor ecosystem is now full finished or it started all in the next few years it can be full closed as Visual Basic, as Free Windows for hosting, as a link to SQL, as database first, as classic ASP.NET and any UTF and may a lot of various technology. What Race reached top of success, and on top of success, Microsoft absolutely close this project and create something stupid, something mindless decision. For example, create F# and state Visual Basic. Create entity framework instead link to SQL. Create Angular MVC project instead classic ASP.NET. Nobody understand. As a result, now I in 1 month I cannot create the same site what as created for 1 day in 10 years ago and 20 years ago. What the reason of this Microsoft decision? I don't understand why a successful project was be close in top of popularity and millions people use it and Microsoft unexpectedly kill this technology. I don't understand why Microsoft create people who follow Microsoft, who trust Microsoft. Microsoft doing this people poor, skillless, workless, and so. That's it, my friend. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.